Alright, our primary objective for now is to find some kind of health station, because yes, that right there. I'm in desperate need for health. We'll continue exploring around here in a moment. I'm just gonna very slowly... Okay, yep, we're totally fine to grab full health. Now do I want to go back that way? Clearly the game wants me to go this way. Let's go ahead and see what is on this side over here. Is this the other side of the gate? Yeah, actually, I think it is, maybe? No, maybe not. Looks similar though, but, you know, everything looks kind of similar in this trashed up fucking wasteland here. I feel like I'm in a dungeon in Fallout 3 right now, honestly. Alright, you apparently have a shotgun, don't you? One, two. It's a pump action shotgun. Okay, so you got four. And are you spent? How many was that? Was that five? Yeah. Hey, you reloaded that for me. I really appreciate that. Seriously. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to go ahead and grab that off you now. Yeah, I know it's inconvenient, but thank you. Huh, you got a shot off, apparently. That sucks. Well, still, four shells is better than no shells. And better than a sledgehammer. At least in my professional opinion. Let's not turn the flashlight off. How does that sound? Why is my vision getting really blurry when I'm walking near these mannequins? Fuck! I can't get... I'm literally in a corner. No, I'm not in a corner. Why are they chasing me? This is why I have problems existing with mannequins. I'm just gonna... I gotta get down. I gotta move. This is horrible. Horrible. Okay, they're still up there. They're not chasing me. Alan, you're... Just deep breaths. They're not chasing you. You're just freaking out a little bit. You're having a paranoid delusion. You just need to relax. Yeah, see, they're not behind you at all. Alright, just... What? No. Oh, no, it's just a crackhead. You know, it's a sad day when you're more relieved to find a crackhead than you are a mannequin, but that's just kind of how that shit's going down. Yeah, they're not behind you at all. Why do you keep looking behind you? Let's just casually strung up mannequin. That's no problem. I could have jumped down there. In fact, I think I will. Maybe I could get some health if the glare wasn't so fucking bad. That's a sawed-off shotgun. That'll only have two shells in it, so I'm not too interested in that, even though it will have a lot more damage. Gonna stick with the four. Let's just go further down and just keep moving. I really don't want to stop at all. Yeah, see? We're fine. Totally fine. Investigation tool. Alright, the blood continues in this direction here. Let's go ahead and quickly scan around here, look for some dead birds or something of the sort. Oh, apparently, nothing at all over here unless I'm easily overlooking it. We got an axe door that we are probably gonna come back to. Fuck! Oh my god! I've been so scared at the mannequins that woman scared me a lot more, actually, than she should have. Okay. That's like the second biggest giant scare. Well, no, I've had a lot of giant scares this video. I kinda lost count. Got a little dizzy there, honestly. I'm gonna take some deep breaths. So, we need to go this way and follow the blood trail, and that is exactly how that shit is gonna go down. We got three shells, right? Oh, no, two, that's right. For some reason, I thought this gun had more shells in it when I stole it from that man, but he somehow used a shell even though he fully reloaded it. Any hoozles, this is a very foggy, very terrifying room. The blood stops here? Alright, can I... Yeah, okay, I can take a picture. So, let's go ahead and maybe zoom in a little. Is that a... Yeah, that's a footprint there.
Compiling. Cross-referencing. The footprint is an exact match to the print I found in the metro station car. It may be the matchmaker, but I'm still concerned about that rogue fingerprint from the tape recorder. Keep following the trail. It may lead to answers. Maybe even a body.
I would if I could, but this part of the department store is flooded. His trail ends here.
It might be a long shot, but try using your gas spectrometer. Dead bodies start decaying immediately, producing hydrogen sulfide and traces of methane. If there's a body, you should be able to sniff it out.
Okay, yeah, that is an interesting idea, Rosa. I do appreciate that. What? I can't walk forward.
The air sample contains... contains usual city pollutants and high concentrations of mold spores, and here we go.
You.
Methane.
Can you give
it's
me
relatively weak, but definitely
a moment? Bad. Something is happening here. Rosa! Rosa! Rosa Parks! Oh my god! Fucking Man versus Wild over here. I know that's not anything to do with Man versus Wild, but I don't know why that's what popped into my head. Okay. let's get a proper weapon now. I thought that was maybe a clothes rack, but it was not. Here we go. We can grab one of these. Or can we? Yeah. Here we go. I saw it there. Yes. Thank you. Now our gas spectrometer. We're going to be picking up very faint traces of a decaying body. Just got to be a little bit careful here, because you can still encounter enemies while you're messing around here, as you no doubt noticed. Yeah, hey, buddy. Fucking getting up like you're Dante coming off of a sword in Devil May Cry 1. I couldn't remember the button to pull my... Wait, you're just a weak man, Majama, aren't you? Yeah, you're a little weak guy. How do you like my high kick? Ow! I'm sorry! Oh, get off me! I'm so sorry! I didn't mean those words that came out of my mouth. Oh, forgive me. Just forgive me! Okay, whoa, Alan. we're losing it. Alright. There we go. Okay. And we're back. So, we gotta follow our gas spectrometer here. We're really losing the trail here, though. Does Taser work well in water? Wow! Well, it definitely got her up. It didn't work exactly the way I wanted it to. That was still fun as hell to watch. You really just stop breathing. Stop breathing! Alright, into the drink you go. I really don't want to walk through duty water again. Ugh. I'm way off the beaten path here. What? What? What was that? Alright, I'm freaking out. I want that axe over there. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that to find the actual body. Probably? I'm guessing? Okay, so... Oh! It's actually a really good hit. I'm not even mad about that. So for some reason... I'm hearing horrible screaming distortion in the background. So maybe I should get out of the water area. Yeah, or else that fucking thing from Amnesia is gonna start splashing around at me. Hey! This door can be used with an axe. So, that is exactly what the hell we're gonna do. Is this the door that I was at way earlier? Actually, I think it may be. I don't know about that. Oh, I can open that door, okay. What I would like, yes, is some health. Oh, good room to find. Nothing else in here but a little bit of health, which, you know, that's fine. I will welcome that. Alright. Gas spectrometer back out. Why don't we go ahead and find that dead body? You're not fucking around exploring. Let's go ahead and just get to exactly where we need to go. This is actually where I was initially. There's a blood pool, like, right there. We didn't explore around here in the water. I was kind of avoiding it. But maybe... Yeah, see that? We had to go all the way around and get that axe if we wanted to make any progress. At least I'm guessing. Maybe it'll be... Hey, buddy, how's it going? Maybe it will be for an achievement? I'm not sure. Alright, if you're gonna just exist on your own, I'm not gonna stop you. As long as you don't fuck with me, you know, I would prefer not to fuck with you. Yeah, he just kind of ran off in that direction. I'll no doubt have to encounter him later. For now... Oh, what the hell? For now, I would just like to relax and find this fucking dead body. No, is that the same guy? It may be. Oh, you are so vulnerable to taser fire. It is almost adorable. Alright, onwards we go. What is happening with the lighting? I feel like my head is about to explode. Huh? Oh, hey there, witch! I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean, you just literally look like the witch from Left 4 Dead. Okay. Mannequin body, you're fake, right? Of course it's fake, Alan. Relax. Yeah, I guess we'll... No, we can't really do anything at all in this room. Oh, but it has health. Okay, I was like, what the hell is the point of this? But we could refill if we needed to. We're actually doing all right for health right now. That thing is holding up that door. That's pretty funny, actually. All right, keep your flashlight on, Alan. YouTube is a little bit darker than when you're playing. As he turns his flashlight off, let's go ahead and crack this door open. And thought I heard something, but that was just my own voice. Oh, good God. another door to break open, making so much noise. We're alerting everyone to our presence, you know. But that's just, you know, it's the way the cookie crumbles. And we get another checkpoint, and we're gonna move up. I'm assuming that the gas, yeah, I was gonna say, I'm assuming I'm still going the right way. I haven't checked lately, but again, the game is relatively linear. And we had yet some more health. Make sure we investigate these rooms. There could be enemies, there could be weapons, there could be dead birds. Alright, doing well on the bird front. Whew, that's a lot of doors to look through, isn't it? I wonder, the dead body actually may be in here behind one of those doors, if I'm remembering correctly. I actually think it is. So let's go ahead, start cracking doors open. Luckily we can... gonna say we can kind of see through them before we open them, so I know like if something's gonna jump out at me, as long as nothing jumps out at me from behind. So it should be in there, right? I believe that's the room he is dragging the body in. Okay, so yeah, let's go ahead and head in, and here we go. Yeah, here he is. This is our guy. Let's go ahead and snap a photo for Facebook. I want to go ahead and upload that to his wall. Come on, center it, you dick. There you go.
Image received. Well, what do we have here? A matchmaker scene. But it's not quite right. Looks like you have a male corpse and a female mannequin. Exactly the opposite of normal. Well, not normal. Thomas, photograph the victim's face.
Okay, do I need to like move his face? Or just get a better angle here. I get. Oh yeah, there you go. He has like a scar on his face.
Shape and color of the facial mark is consistent with the painted marks on all the male mannequins in previous matchmaker crime scenes. But this is strange. Thomas, get a shot of his right hand, will you?
Oh, and he's missing a finger. Things are starting to come together in my head there, viewers. Okay, a really close-up shot of his missing finger.
Yes, yes, he's missing his right index finger, and it doesn't look like it's a recent loss either.
This guy's the matchmaker. Well, he certainly didn't kill himself and set it up this way.
See what else you can find.
What else is of interest here? Let's see. Oh, we got, okay, laser will definitely help us out. Appears to be, have been strangled, I'm guessing?
What is it?
Too early to call. Small particles that show up as a potential organophosphate pesticide. I'll work more on that and see what we get.
Huh? What is happening? Hey, you guys just gonna fight over here? You didn't even hit him! You gotta finish the job, James! So you're not as clever as you think you are, just so you know. But what I'm wondering is if there are more of you. It appears you came alone, and that was very foolish of you. Now you will die. And yeah, now this door is open. Maybe? Oh god. Are these cops in here? What the fuck? Alright, whoa. Can we all get along? I'm with you. Fuck those guys with the leather jackets. Yeah, let's kill them. Oh, you guys aren't falling for it, are you? Okay. Well, we mainly need to watch out. They are fighting each other. Fascinating. I was gonna say, we mainly need to watch out for this guy, as he has a super strong weapon. In fact, it's so strong, I'm gonna take it. Fuck it. If he wants to pick up my axe, he can. I'm gonna take this with me. It'll do massive quantities of damage. And how's this shotgun looking? Oh, yes! Absolutely, 6 shotgun shells. Now we do need to be careful. We still don't. Yeah, the cops are like all over here, and there's yet another shotgun. Shit, I need another way out.
I think I've got something, Thomas. The newspaper clippings you found in the room at the metro station. Each of the articles talks about a serial killer that was on your case list. 9 names were mentioned. Of those, 7 of the 9 were crossed out in each of the clippings by a black felt tip marker. weren't crossed out were the matchmaker and the torturer. Of the names that were crossed out, all those cases have gone cold.
And now you can cross off the matchmaker. Wait, are you implying that there's someone stalking serial killers? So what, he goes around killing killers and then he marks off their name in his little personal diary?
Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it?
It does, but it adds up. It almost makes sense. Hold on. Ah, shit. Rosa, I have to call you back.
Oh, was that a flashbang? It was something. Alright, yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here. We do not want to kill any cops, rest assured. I'd rather not... Oh my god, you guys are everywhere! Good thing I have a fully loaded shotgun. Thank you so much for opening up the exit for me. Just gonna run. Everyone out! There are cops around. You know, at this point we should all just get along and run from the popo, right? No, you're coming at me hard, so... Oh! What is with the lighting? I can't see. Hallucinating. Must break doors. Oh, shit. And we fell down. Whew. That was a stressful episode. Well, as always, thank you so much for watching. And I'm going to take some of these pills. Have a great night, viewers.